Okay, my name is Romano Rasan Khan, and today we are going to learn about electricity. So, can anybody tell me who invented electricity?
I think a Greek philosopher?
No, wrong answer. Nobody invented electricity. Electricity is a part of nature and recorded it in 600. The first man who observed electricity, his name was Thales of Miletus, and he was a Greek philosopher. And in 1800s, he knew how to make electricity. Then the best invention was light bulbs. Then, after a little time, like before telephones, there were telegraphs. So then, telegraphs used small and short beeps in electric railways, and they were made of electric. Then, after that, in 1900, there are made air conditioner and different things like television, telephone, and phone, mobile phone, and even computers. So that's all the things that were made in 1900s. Then there were made electric cars, which had no